Thursday night football up in Charleston, South Carolina. Hilton Head Christian was there taking on First Baptist. And that first drive was indicative how the entire night would go. Reed McCollum on the keeper. He finds pay dirt from 14 yards out. After forcing a turnover, Hilton Head Christian, they're going to score a second time. McCollum, it's on another sneak, a little bit shorter this time. A lot of points on this Thursday night for HHC. They improved to 4-3 on the year with a 44-14 win over First Baptist.